miserably failed our mission.
Kiss my ass, Grandpa. You saw with your own eyes the gas didn't work.
Would you two shut the hell up? Tech, you copy? We're in trouble.
We're riding a giant door down a lava river, to be completely accurate.
I read you. And what?
Fast as you can make it. We're moving south from the main entrance.
Okay, on my way.
Deploy it correctly. Enemies crossing overhead. Moving right to flank.
These swarm bastards have nothing better to do? The island is on fire, you fucking idiots!
That tree's gonna pin us in!
Keep him off our ride!
Fast enough!
Then shoot it!
Ready to get up close!
There we go.
We're through!
Damn.
The swarm instead of that gas.
Oh, crap.
I'll be fine, Lieutenant.
There you go.
the...
Damn it! We're blocked in!
Just trying to get my ammo back up real quick.
Yep. Supplies depleted. Hey, a little help?
Let me give you a hand there. More precisely, a grenade. Clear!
Nice! We're clear!
Old Max saved the day again! Please hold your applause!
They're still riding that goddamn door down a river of lava, thanks to you.
Correction! Riding a goddamn door down a river of lava, alive, thanks to me!
Do it! We got a scion!
Coming from.
Anybody left? Reload.
Shoot the roof!
That's it!
Watch it! Trees coming down!
Come on! And we're out of here! Now that's lucky!
Oh, everything's a joke to you. Getting by on the skin of your teeth, relying on your luck. You don't have a clue about working with others.
Listen, old man, I just give a shit.
Enough! Hurry up ahead!
Nice.
I wouldn't celebrate quite yet, Scorpio. Your ride is coming to an abrupt end. Gonna need you three to take a leap of faith.
What the hell's that mean?
Died for nothing.
That wasn't the mission. That's your decision.
Well, I think we can all agree the mission was a failure.
Not if we uncovered new data. Anything?
Drones, juvies, roasted them. Heavier swarm. We didn't have the punch we needed. You got anything stronger?
Something that can sink the entire island, maybe. Or how about a few canisters of that nightmare acid that killed all them bastards on the beach, eh?
Damn. You might be onto something.
I was joking.
Even if that could work, there's a problem. We don't know what's responsible for the attack or where to find it.
Why, Leahy. My gran used to tell me stories about her people. How the young men and women would travel the ocean to face a god. It was their rite of passage. If anyone knows something about what we saw on the beach, it's my grandmother's people.
Well, go then. Make contact. See what you can learn. Hannah, you prep for field work. I want you there to ask the right questions.
I'm on it. Let's go, Scorpio.